Dr.Legz, Dr. Benn, I'm sorry to disturb you guys.
It's okay.
Have you guys heard the latest news?
What?
First, Jamaica Carnival cancelled. St. Lucia, Barbados, St. Vincent, Grenada, Caravana, Liberty, Miami, and now look at this!
And if at this time in October, we are still in the throes of a pandemic, it would be madness to be talking about Carnival in February. I see no future for Carnival in Trinidad and Tobago in the months ahead. And today I can put everybody on notice that unless there's some dramatic wind that will blow across us, whereby Christmas pandemic would have been a thing of the past, Carnival in Trinidad and Tobago in 2021 is not on.
Oh, gosh. Jim. This is outrageous. We really have to hurry and find this vaccine.
No Trinidad Carnival, boy. Oh, God, we go dead. We go dead.
We need to find this cure.
No.
This is Bacchanal. Don't stop
Soca is the vaccine.
This is Bacchanal. We live with Carnival. This is Bacchanal. Don't stop
Soca is the vaccine.
This is Bacchanal. We live with Carnival.
Yo, I fed up of being inside.
I fed up.
I just want to party and be outside.
We was fighting hard to survive, but Soca keep we alive.
Look,
take every challenge all IG. I eat, I drink, I watch movie. But one thing I can guarantee you for sure,
Soca is the cure. Soca is the cure. Show the vaccine out the door. Soca is the cure. Show the vaccine out the door. Soca is the cure. I'll always show them now.
Yeah.